He's at the nursing home. He's in the ladies' bathroom.
I think there's something up there.
What he's got to do? What's his ass say? Just drops everything.
You just got gas.
Oh, is that just gas?
That's just gas.
Did we not bring the plops?
What? No plop?
No plops?
Bring out the plop.
Here we go.
We ready to rock? We ready
put
to do this?
Put your finger on my nipple.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Get in the corner.
Motherfucker.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Working
the body.
Yeah.
Feel it.
Work it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm feeling now.
Fuck. Oh, yeah.
Fuck.
Yuck.
Oh, yeah.
Do it.
Oh, yeah.
Do it.
Oh, yeah.
Work it.
Fuck
yuck.
Me. Work it.
Fuck yuck. Fuck yuck. Nasty. And Dogger, baby. Dogger, baby. We're in the corner. Shit's about to go crazy. So just sit back and eat some
Nasty Doggafaggy.
So why do they call you Doggafaggy? And then why do they call you Butt Nasty?
Butt Nasty. Butt Nasty. Doggafaggy. Doggafaggy. In the corner.
So your latest hit out by Butt Nasty has reached number 3 on the Billboard charts,
featuring Doughnut,
Doughnut,
and DJ Kitty Litter. I seen him on fucking Podomatic again.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
I got that feeling deep inside my anus. Oh yeah.
Shout out to Big J the Welder.
Big J the Welder. Why?
Did you see his Vine post?
No, what he post?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Oh, fucking show me.
I'll show you via podcast.
Via podcast?
You guys at home.
At home. You
won't be able to see the video.
My daddy's a fat ass.
Because we're not doing the video. But
Yeah.
You can go to Mind Vine videos.
Yeah,
or
we're
go
not
to
doing
Bi-
the fucking
or,
video. Dogger has his clothes on.
Or go to Big J the Welder.
On Twitter.
On Vine.
Twatbox.
And
Vine.
Okay, there's JR. Okay, somebody. What is he? Is he in a cop view? Here, I gotta find this one here. But
Big J. Oh yeah. So in the corner, we got Big J the Welder.
Here
on Vine. Hey, follow him on Vine.
There we go. He said, "Oh shit, I'm in the corner."
Oh shit.
Here, look it. Damn service.
Fucking iPhones, man.
Kind of looks like me.
Yeah. That's right,
BJ.
Name Doggafaggy.
But Nasty.
Yeah.
But Nasty.
And Big J the Welder, baby.
Shout out to Big J the Welder,
baby.
Go check out the five videos. Tell him his hair.
Oh, shit, what the fuck be going on? You know, I met Big J the Welder in Chicago.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you touch him anywhere or no?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you did.
I gave him a big hug.
You gave him a hug. And
I gave him a hug.
And you did the close hug where you kind of thrust your pelvis in too far. Past the friendly zone.
Of course. What else would I do?
Because, you know,
I'm from Wisconsin.
You can give a, and most dudes like do the one arm around and then like the pat on the back.
But not Dogger.
No. I give you the good like bear hug and then I just slightly turn my hips, thrust them inwards just a little bit.
Yeah,
so our privates touch, but just so they smell each other. Just enough to smell each other.
Hey, what's up, bro? How's it smelling there? It smells like shit and fucking Doritos.
Doritos.
What about yours? Is it just donuts and Miller Lite?
Miller Lite. Dogger eats his donuts and grabs his nuts. Hey, you know what I was thinking about?
What were you thinking about?
Donuts.
You were, weren't you?
Yeah. Since you mentioned donuts.
Yes, tell me.
I was thinking about them.
Hey, I found out recently, I went on a job a little bit outside of Green Bay in Shawano.
Oh, really?
About a 45-minute drive, and I drove away.
Shawano! Down to Crappie.
Shawano, yeah. That's where Don was, you know, Shawano Lake. He was on Shawano Lake, and he just jumped right out of the hole.
Me.
looked at me,
slammed my beer,
took the rest of my Miller Lite down,
took my dogs,
and then he took my smokes just right back in the hole.
He that yuck.
And then he popped back up. He said, hey, you know, just fuck yuck, you know?
Fuck yuck. Fucking DoggaFaggy.
Yeah, and then he
follow me
on
Twitter, Don the Crabby.
And he said, thanks for the fags.
Yeah.
Fags.
Fags. I was going to say it too.
But,
you're in the counter.
Yeah, but anyway, so I found out something my boss and I have in common.
Narbs by each other.
Yeah, we both had one at the same time. We're like,
other.
Hey, do you got a narb right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's put them by each other so they can smell each other.
Did you get
other.
Yours at Narbs, mate? Yeah.
You got your narb at Narbs, mate?
Oh, yeah. I go there. They're like, I'm like, where do you sell your no apparent reason boners? That's aisle 14.
Right
next to the chalk crusher. All right, thank you. And then you go in there, and there's a little hole, and it says insert penis for narb. And then you put your little soft penis in there, and you have to swipe hole. A credit card or because it doesn't take cash.
Oh,
swipe the credit card.
That's
and just
how they get you.
Tell them you want the narb, and they just and you pull it out, and you got a narb, you know.
Narb at Menarb's nay.
But that's not what we found out. let me
bullshit.
Let no we
bullshit.
We both have a
you know, I'm never gonna let you
serious problem slash love for sweets and donuts and cake.
Oh,
we're seriously. I don't know if.
Oh no!
You know how
what
you
did
get
you guys
it?
Do?
Hey, you
hey,
know
bruh,
how? You...
Let's take all this fucking paint stuff out of the van, yeah,
hey.
And then we'll put minivan or
no,
donuts
no.
in there, yeah, and then we'll fucking just get naked.
Oh yeah! No, no,
and we'll do you know snow angels on the donuts.
Sure, shit.
Oh hey!
No, this is what the conversation was like. Have you ever witnessed or been a part of a political conversation where
no.
you start out
no. I only talk about dumb stuff.
You start out and it's like a normal conversation. Oh, I like
oh,
these
yeah.
guys. I like these.
Yeah,
I like
yeah.
this. And then all of a sudden, and then
yeah,
about 15 minutes later,
yeah.
it escalates into a bunch of like yelling and yeah. excitement and everything. That's how our donut conversation was.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh
dude, one time I ate a whole cake,
oh.
and then after that
yeah.
I went and got some cookies.
Holy fuck.
And we're both like, oh, I love Oreos.
Yeah,
me too.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
So
then I fucked them. And then me and my wife, yeah, we played ring around a fucking duck
yep,
cock
with donuts.
Donuts.
With donuts.
Yeah, that's how we have sex. Did you put the donuts on it? Yes, I did, honey. Okay.
You guys don't use donuts? Dude, I figured that shit out from reading Guillermo Bean's book.
Like,
page 21.
Yeah. That's how you do it, right?
Mm-hmm.
If you're going to get naked.
Get donuts.
Get donuts. Fuck it. Fuck rubbers. Use a donut.
You ever have sex with any type of food item?
Yeah.
Not with yourself, but I'm saying like...
Of course.
With a...
Chicken?
Or like,
turkeys.
Say you're...
Turkey's hurt.
You're with a female, you guys are getting intimate, you ever be like, hey,
I got
man.
A spider cat dick.
You want... Like, you have one, like, a dildo of one, or that's what your dick
yeah,
is?
Yeah, I had it transplanted.
You ever see a spider cat dick?
Yeah, he's coming with one right now.
That's what I got.
You ever felt one?
Tell me how it feels. I've never, or let me check it out.
Anyways, what'd you say?
So, yeah, donuts. That's what we're talking about. So,
yeah, you ever had sex with raw animals? Fruit?
Or food.
That's what you said.
Not raw sex animals. With the food, but incorporated food into your lovemaking.
Oh, I don't know, dogs.
I never have.
Yeah, right.
I want to make that clear because you were taking too long to answer. What was going to happen?
Tell me.
This is what was going to happen. I was going to say, have you ever incorporated food into your lovemaking?
Oh, I bet tater tots and broccoli do.
I bet broccoli does broccoli. Broccoli dude fucks some broccoli dude.
And tater has molestation problems with...
Potato tots fucks
tots.
Tater tots.
His name is tots. Now it's no more taters.
Yeah. His first name was Tater Michaels, but then he
tots.
Got married. Now it's Tater Tots. He got married to
Tots.
Tots. But what
tots?
I was going to say was,
sex
what my joke was going to say, just so it doesn't seem like I have food with,
food with sex.
Sex with food. I was going to ask you if you ever incorporate food into sexual
yes,
behavior.
Yes, I do.
I was going to wait for you to
yep.
say no,
yes.
Yes. And then I was going to say, you do, bro, because
yeah,
I
bro.
Don't fuck you. That's gross.
Okay.
So you screwed up and it made it look like I do. I don't. One time there was a donut
time.
Involved.
No,
and this
dude.
Is for real. It's custard filled.
Yeah, dude, you told this one time on a podcast.
Did
about,
I?
Yeah, about Mrs. Dogger Baby buying you donuts. You came into the house.
No, she
masturbated with them.
No,
walked
she
walked out. She said, "Yeah, was it good for you?" And you said, "Yeah." And you threw her the doughnut. Don't you remember something like that?
I kind of remember now a little bit.
You threw her the doughnut that you just.
No,
thought.
she
and she said, "Thanks, honey."
To try and lure me home, she doesn't send sexy pics or anything like that. She'll send a pic of like a big ass cupcake that she bought for me, and it's sitting on the kitchen counter. She's like, "Whenever you want to come home, there's a beer for you." And then I'm like, "Oh shit, yuck! I gotta go, bro.
I gotta go.
Got an emergency." Fucking
yeah.
And
then you masturbated.
Water heater blew up.
With it, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, sure, shit.
Remember
so.
When? Yep. That's what happened.
So go ahead.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So you hear about Hernandez, bro?
Yeah, who's telling me?
Probably everybody, because the whole world is talking about the fucking shit. It could have
been one
of the...
It was on the last podcast that you don't remember.
I kind of remember it, bro. Dude, I kind of remember it. I kind of remember because I listened to it.
On Tater Thoughts. That's why
I listened to it on Tater Thoughts. Oh, yeah, I remember that now. Yeah, I don't remember that part, but...
Yeah, Hernandez. What's he doing? Fucking hookers?
Yeah, I got a little crazy last weekend.
What did he do again?
No, he killed someone, bro. What the fuck are you talking about?
Right.
He just got arrested for murder. Who gives a fuck about beating up hookers and shit? This fucker's done. Not only
Let's
did he
holler at Ray Lewis. That's
not
what we were
not
saying.
Only no no
Ray?
No this fucker's
Help me
done.
Out, Ray.
Not only did he get arrested this morning, right after that, the Patriots dropped him and cut him.
Really?
He just signed a $40 million deal, bro.
That's gone.
Shoot, a lot of shit gone, bro. The only thing that they don't have on them is they don't have the gun.
That's it.
But they got fucking pretty much everything else. And he's smashing shit to boot.
Oh, well.
You want to know why he was smashing that phone?
Why?
Because he just, the night before, he videotaped himself sucking Gronkowski's dick.
I knew it. I knew Gronkowski was getting it from somebody else
dude,
now.
I'd rather have them think I killed that dude.
I get blowjob. I hide gun.
If they're looking for the gun, it's up Gronkowski's
know,
ass.
Right?
Put it in my ass. I will hide it for you. Put it in my ass.
They won't find it.
He's like, "Don't do it, Gronk. It ain't worth it. I love you."
I'll do it. He's like, "Yeah. Might as well get you sucking dick."
Sure shit.
Sure shit.
I wonder what Gronkowski's dick tastes like. Polish sausage? No, he's not Polish, is he?
I thought he was Russian.
Ski, something
I said,
ski.
I screwed it. Make football. I send money back to hooker in Russia who has 5 babies of mine and doggers.
That's rare in Russia.
DoggaFaggy. What's rare in Russia?
5 babies.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Because they always kill the 5th one.
It's probably because their 3rd one is
dead. Yeah, it's some new rule that...
in Russia, they're killing their gay sons.
Yeah.
Every 3rd one.
3rd son is probably gay.
That 3rd son?
No.
I'm telling you.
Telling you. You're
got 3 sons.
3 sons.
The 3rd one's probably like dog.
Gay? Yeah. Hey, I'm not gay, bro. I'm married.
Oh, yeah.
I love my wife and
yeah.
I love my kids.
Oh, yeah.
Love my kids.
You got to go. Like, you're from Wisconsin.
I am.
Were we just twatting about that?
We're doing some sort of tweetage about Wisconsin. There's always tweets about Wisconsin. Just hashtag, you know, Wisconsin. It's a beautiful place. I love this place.
It's a beautiful place. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're dogger babies. Yeah.
And the Green Bay Packers rule.
And they suck lots of penis.
No, what?
Said that movie. What, which one?
Green
the
Bay.
Is that what it is?
No. Yeah, behind the Cabrahala, or however you pronounce it. The, what is the guy's name?
Liberace, right?
Liberace, the story behind Liberace.
He lost his gay
If you want to see Michael Douglas and Matt Damon bang, go ahead and go to 14 minutes and 50 seconds in. Then there's another one at
man.
An hour and 5 minutes.
Oh. Are we bringing that movie next time we go camping?
No, it's always broke back, bro.
It's broke back. Like you maybe return. We had to drive 45 minutes back to Green Gay
cause,
to get that damn DVD, dogger.
Because that shit ain't really gay, you know? They're cowboys, dude. They're just guys hanging out, bro.
They're just actors.
You know? It's a lot different if you're Liberace and you're like...
Let's cover your snuggle.
Changing your boy toy's face surgically to look like you.
Is that what he was doing?
Yeah.
In the movie?
Yeah, he, I don't want to ruin it for anybody.
Oh, spoilers.
But.
Hey, spoilers. The
yeah,
Nazi's
he,
gay. he's gay in the movie.
He paid for his boy toy, Matt Damon, to, get surgically, facial
like
reconstruction. No, to look like him.
To look like himself? To look like Liberace?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
To look more like him, yeah.
he wants to fuck himself?
Liberace lost, according to this movie, which was by the point of view of Matt Damon's character, his boy toy.
Okay.
But he told him that Liberace lost his gay virginity at a bar in Wausau, Wisconsin.
No.
To a Green Bay Packer player.
Oh, my
God. And this is back in 39 when that shit's pretty weird for football, you know.
Oh, you think so?
I wonder who it was.
Why was that weird in 39? You don't think there was gay guys back then?
Huh?
Because you think the gays just happened in 80s?
No, I'm saying it's still weird for people now when it's 2013. Yeah. Imagine back in 39 when, like, if you farted, you may have been from outer space.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, no shit. I think he just tossed some gas.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. He opened his butthole and air came out. I don't know what to call it. I should call it a fart. Sound like fart.
Sound like fart.
Hey. Try fart.
Sound like fart. Dogger. Sounds like a lion's roar.
I wonder who.
Should we do animal noises?
Who named the word fart?
I guess. Probably Eleanor McFart.
See if you can ask Bing or Jeeves or where to Google the shit.
I'm goggling it.
Who came up with the word fart? What, I mean, was it like, I bet it was Thomas Edison, bro.
He's doing everything, goddammit. He probably stole it.
No, it was Benjamin Franklin. He was out flying the damn kite. He got zapped by the fucking lightning.
Hell yeah.
And a big gust of air came. Oh, I farted.
Hey, it's the third one on Google search.
Oh, geez.
Who came up with the word swag? Who came up with the word bling? And then fart and poop. Who invented the word fart? I can't believe I looked this up, but Wikipedia comes through again. Are you ready? Flatulence has a role in literature since the mist of time, as a blah 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 cycle reads several times at the word pet fart. Penguins. Something about penguins.
In the translated
Arabian
version.
Arabian Nights, obviously, Dante's Divine, something. Emily Zolas. There we go. James Joyce. Lots of stupid stuff. I ain't reading that. Obi Laid One Kenobi. Maybe Fart Simpson.
So you were
the fourth Earl of Flatulence in 1683. Hey, look, it's Ben Franklin. I don't know who invented it, but Ben Franklin made it famous when he wrote the book Fart Proudly.
I almost had it, bro.
High fives.
But the thing I'm wondering is you started to read it. And then you started to see names of who could have did it. You said, I don't want to read this shit. And you went straight down to comments. We were almost there. This is why we came here. The actual word was, or the question was, who invented the word fart? You typed in who invented the word fart and just skipped the whole thing.
I know, right? Something about penguins, Dante something, what, Miller's Tale. Oh, far out. At this Nicholas, let fly a fart with a noise as great as a clap of thunder.
Well, I don't want you to read it now. Oh, clap of thunder. Huh?
Did I ruin the moment? Dogs.
Yeah, so?
How's your electronic cigarette?
I like it.
Yeah.
I got the blue just because of the actor.
Oh, yeah?
He was in the movie.
Not because of
Deuce.
He's Deuce.
Was that what it was? Deuce? You know what I'm talking about?
You're my boy, Blue. Right?
No.
That's old school. Deuce.
Deuce. It's like a 50s like street gang, street thug type thing. It's got that, what is that actor's name that does the blue commercials?
Yep.
No, his name's not Yup.
Oh.
It rhymes with that.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like it's Steve.
Don't you know?
Steve something. Now, who gives a shit?
That's right.
So, the word fart was invented by somebody.
You know?
And,
Walter the Farting Dog series of children's books. How about this? I'm going to put up DoggaFaggy. He farted the word fart. Hey, all right. That's great. Hey, okay. All right.
Well, something that might be a little... more current is who came up with the word shart. That'd be easier, probably.
Oh, you think so?
Oh, yeah.
How do you spell it?
Because fart was probably so long.
How would you spell shart?
S-H-A-R-T, bro.
Oh, really? Is yeah. that it? Urban Dictionary? Do you remember who invented the word shart?
Yeah.
The shart kick. Sandy Lee. Lyle.
Oh, that's from...
Along Came Polly.
Along Came Polly, yeah.
Oh, shit.
So, I don't know if that's the first... that wasn't the first time it was ever used, probably, but it was probably when it became popular.
Exactly.
Yeah, because you know...
They stole it.
There's probably some guy named, like, Dean Sanjanikowski.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Who's that guy?
That's who invented the word shard, I bet. So if you're listening, Dean Sanjanikowski, or if you know Dean Sanjanikowski, go ahead and tell him to give us a call here, because we know that he's the one who invented the word shard. Shard!
Call us. Who invented the word asshole? Or jerk off. How about jerk off? How about not? How about dogs?
Yeah.
So, let's tell everybody what we're talking about doing with JR.
Let's do it. All
right, fuckers. We're getting some t-shirts done up that we're going to give away on the podcast this summer. So,
correct.
Probably the next podcast after this one, we will start doing some stupid stuff to get you guys to win a shirt. We're only going to make like 25 of them.
That is correct.
And they're all going to say, Dogger's gay. Get in the corner.
Except for one.
So what's that one going to say?
Actually, yucks the gay one.
That's going to be my shirt. Then. I'll keep it that one.
Yeah, because you don't want anybody to see.
Oh, no, I'm going to wear it proud.
Damn right.
I'm going to wear it proud.
Yeah, right. No,
I'm
but
wear
they'll,
proud.
You know.
Proud.
We're not going to say what they're going to
what
entail or anything. We'll just say, you know.
What kind of contest do we do? Picture contest?
Good question. A coloring contest?
A coloring contest. All right, dude. We'll take a picture, right?
Yeah.
Of you.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll have people color it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
I don't know.
Technology? It's
technology. We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
There's something on the internet.
Ask Ray.
Yeah. Ray, hook it up, fucker.
Right, check dude. Out Inspired Disorder, Ray
oh,
Taylor.
Oh, yeah. Brown Podcast. Brown Podcast.
Did you say Brown Podcast?
Brown Podcast. With that brown motherfucking name, Ray. That brown motherfucker named Ray. I wonder how much he's stuck in his beard every motherfucking day. His name's Ray. His name's Ray. He's not gay like DoggaFaggy.
Well.
No. Well, baby.
When
Dog's there, he's going to get gay. He's going to get gay. Oh, fucking A. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to do some contests.
Contests.
Some fuckers.
Yeah, what should we
win
the contest
some shirts.
Be?
I don't know. If you guys can think of some stupid contest, tweet the twat to us or send an email. I've been checking the emails more lately and responding to you guys. I appreciate everything. Everything. Fuck you.
You.
Fuck off.
Totally.
Go in the corner.
Go to getinthecorner.com.
And play with your balls.
And then.
Watch Dogger get naked.
And right after that.
In his boxers. Like Debo did.
And then go fuck yourself. I was waiting for you to say.
And Tater Tots.
Like Debo did.
And Jill.
No, I don't think they had video at that time, bro. Yeah. I think you guys were effing with me.
Oh, yeah, she did. Remember? You had to put your shirt. He's like, oh, I'm going to just put my shirt back on then.
I had my clothes off because let me just, in case the.
He wanted all our penises to smell
case,
his penis.
No. In case the current listeners are listening and they didn't listen to the last one, what
shout
happened
out to
was
Michael.
I thought I had a bug on me.
Oh, yeah.
So I took my shirt off and then it felt like it was in my pants, so I took my pants off, but I didn't take my boxers off because I didn't feel the bug there.
No.
Or my socks.
What kind of bug was it?
I don't know. I think it was a cricket. I think I still hear it. What if it went in my butthole?
Dude, did you take your pants off again?
Imagine if that's the sound every time you took your pants off. Like if you have the smallest dick in the world. This is the sound that you get when you're like, you're making out with the girl, you're getting hot and heavy. Yeah, oh, she's like, I'm totally going to do you. Totally. And all of a sudden he stands up, he takes his pants off. And that's all you hear from the chicks. Kind of like you get bombed. I hear you know, when you do bad.
Yeah. Hey, dogs.
Yeah.
What's the best thing that happened to you today, buddy?
Fucking learn to read, bro.
Did
finally.
You?
I fucking learned to read, bro.
How did you do it?
Well, I started with Rosetta Stone.
Roseanne Stone. I love that bitch.
And, but it was too expensive, so I just asked my neighbor.
She hooks me up with deals, like $50 a blowjob.
Yeah, I asked my neighbor. I didn't want to ask my wife or anything, because I was just too embarrassed as a male. You know, I was like, man, I can't.
So what did he do to your penis?
Well, he didn't do anything with my penis at first. But, like, we just started out talking, and he was asking why I want to read. I just told him just because I want to understand the stuff I'm signing all the time.
And then I gotta teach my kids how to read.
And then he understood. Oh, and he's like, I have a relative that was worked at a college. He worked at Penn State. He doesn't work there anymore.
Jerry Sandusky.
Yeah, that's
quit
his name.
Raping me.
You know him? So anyway, I'm there with Jerry Sandusky's cousin.
Yeah, and he told you to take your pants off.
Well, he said if you want to learn to read, there's one way and one way only to do it fast.
And what happened? Like, take your pants off.
Yeah, he said we got to be naked. That was weird. But
and then you took your pants off, and what happened?
Well, yeah, I want to learn to read, and that's what happened right there. You know,
even the guys.
Even the raper.
Even the guy who wants to rape you.
Even the raper got turned off. I don't want to hump that little fucker.
Oh, fuck, man. Give me a 9-year-old. Shit. This old man ain't nothing.
Hey, Johnny. Hummingbirds.
Johnny and that damn hummingbird. I wonder if he still has it.
He does.
If you guys don't know Johnny, organize chaos.
Let's call him. No, we ain't calling him no more. All right.
I said we need a new person to make fun of.
Let's call JR. Let's make fun of him.
It's too late to call your dad because I came over here. Fucking.
Yeah. It's too late to call Pops.
10 o'clock. Late start tonight. Babysitter called in sick. What the fuck?
Hey, speaking of Fidel.
So, like.
Anytime, baby. Yeah.
Oh, before we get any further.
Yes.
This fucking podcast is sponsored by a brand new fucking podcast on Podomatic. And it's by. Fuck. Never mind. I'll come back and say it at the end.
That was the worst.
Yeah, I know. It's by this girl named Motherfucker Jones. That's not her Twitter name. I think it's at Twitter Reed.
I've seen her.
I need to get it out, man. She is fucking hilarious. She's gonna be huge. She's gonna have a fucking crazy podcast, and she's just like us. She's unprofessional insanity, and just on Podomatic alone, she got too many downloads off her first freaking episode. All her bandwidth was used up like that. Like she got a few thousands off her first two shows.
It's a hell of a name.
I gotta fucking find it.
Motherfucker Jones was available.
Jones. Yeah. No. I think it's like Twitter Reed or something. I gotta find it. There it is. Twitter Reed at Twitter. Follow her on Twitter. Her podcast is called. Oh shit! How fucking stupid am I? You know what? It's gonna be in the motherfucking Twitter thing. So look in the thing. But follow her on Twitter. Read the comments in the description of this podcast.
And, at Twitter Reed.
Yeah, at Twitter Reed. She is fucking hilarious. We're gonna have her on. We're gonna get on her show. I'm telling you, her show is gonna be huge. Period. 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 So our official sponsor is Twitter Reed, Motherfucker Jones, and whatever her podcast is. I'm so unprofessional, dogger.
Why are you that? I mean, let's dig deep down into the psyche of Yuck Nasty.
You know what I think about when I'm sitting in bed and I can't sleep?
Hate?
No.
No? What?
I can't sleep lately, man. Can't fucking sleep at all. Can't shut my brain off. I was told to take all the electronics, shut all the shit off, and I have done that. And I sit there, and I can't fucking sleep. And all I think about is like dumb shit about, yeah, man, that commercial. I could have did a better job than that, man. If they would have just had that chick with the big titties walk out and be the center of the fucking focus on the screen for that clip, man, that would have did better for them. You know, that music could have been this way. And, damn, I'm such a fucking idiot.
Why don't you try, like, honey and some tea of some sort?
What kind of tea?
I forgot what it's called. It's some sort of sleeping juice.
Oh, people, tweet me. Tell me what kind of sleeping tea I need.
Yeah, there's some sort of sleeping tea. It's like called like Karishma or Karshma, something. Some stupid. There's some stupid flower, probably. Some herb.
Some stupid fucking flower.
Some herb, and then you put some honey.
What is it? Saracee? That's the stuff
no,
that you
starts
can
with
drink.
A C, I think.
Man, this stuff I'm talking about is a herb.
It starts with
an
S?
Drink. Yeah, no, it's
like
a C.
S
E. Oh, that what you're talking about?
No, you. S E M E N.
No, I think it's a C. We used to get it at a Jamaican store. It'll help you drink that tea. You can pass a piss test. Oh, dogger, a piss test. Oh, dogger baby. I mean, dogger faggy. Oh, yeah.
I remember having to try to pass those things.
Dude, remember when I talked about Wiener and taking his fucking piss to the fucking place? And the balloon fucking came open in my fucking pants? I had to go take a piss test, and I was like 16 and 17 maybe, and my boy Wiener. You guys heard him. Yeah, some of you guys seen his ass last week. Yeah, Wiener.
Totally.
Yeah, totally, fucker. And so he pissed in a fucking balloon for me, and I tied it to my fucking pants, and the fucker leaked in the fucking, it popped. River. Oh, shit, my dick just exploded. Ray Taylor.
Well, you're not supposed to scratch
it popped
your
in the
balloon.
Motherfucking, you know, in the room I'm sitting with the lady at a desk, and all of a sudden I'm just getting wet, and I'm like, oh, fuck, I got Wiener's pee all over me.
So did you stand up and just say, I pissed my pants,
I
gotta go?
I pissed it.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hold it.
I gave the lady a big hug, the one that you were talking about,
and
where
you thrust it in. You gotta thrust in that shit, bro.
Oh, shit. You know what that means.
You know word on the street.
Hey. Huh? I think we need to take a quick break, dogs. We need to get set up for what we're going to do next. Hey, when we come back, we're going to talk about Dogger Baby and when he was a little boy.
Yeah, how old?
Like 4.
When you want to tell about when I ran away from home again?
Yeah.
At 4 years old?
Yeah. When you walked out and ran to your grandpa's house?
No, I ran. I actually ran to my dad's from my grandpa's. Oh. Not because he's waving me.
Because his grandpa told him, you better not piss in that bed tonight, boy.
Or I couldn't have any. Are we going to tell it now?
No, we're talking. We'll come back.
You know we'll forget about it.
I am a sinner who's probably going to sin again. Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me. Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
I can feel your energy from 2 planets away. I got my drink, I got my music. I will share it, but today I'm feeling. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. 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 Look inside of my soul and you can find gold and maybe get rich. Look inside of your soul and you can find out it never exists. I can feel the changes. I can feel a new life. I always knew life can be dangerous. I can say that I like a
challenge.
How the fuck you doing, young nasty?
I fucking love you, Wanna touch your butt every day, y'all.
Two minivans
and
doughnuts.
There's a word, bitches, I'ma keep banging.
Oh, bitch. Oh, bitch. Oh, shit.
Two, let my wisdom work it out.
Dogger likes his busy things. He's gonna go out and they're all out.
Get in the corner, get in the corner. Get in the corner.
Yeah, that's how we do it. Fucking A, yeah, we get all wet.
She's pretty. That shit was tight, y'all.
That shit was tight. Yeah, she cool, man. She could be getting some crazy beats. MIA. Love it, shit.
There was some song that I wanted to listen to. I forgot what it was. I forgot what it was, bro.
What the fuck, man? Think about it.
Let's put on Mr. Dabalina.
Bob Dabalina.
Mr. Dabalina. Mr. Bob Dabalina.
What the fuck? Bob Dab. Mr. Bob Dabalina. Oh, shit. So
there it is.
Del the Funky Homosexual.
I like Del.
You like Del?
He had a lot of good stuff.
Yeah, they're good computers. He makes a good one.
Yeah.
I love them.
I know I'm drunk now.
What's up, Tater Tots?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm
because he said drunk now.
Actually, no. It's because he.
Mr. Bob Doubleina.
Taters.
Mr. Bob Doubleina.
Tots.
Mr. Doubleina. Mr. Bob Doubleina.
Tots.
Mr. Tater Tots. Mr. Tater Tater Tots.
Mr. Tater Tots.
Mr. Tater Tater Tots.
Mr. Tater Tater Tots.
Mr. Tater Tater Tots. Mr. Tater Tots. I love Tater Tots.
Mr. Tater Tots. I love Tater Tots.
Tater 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 Tots.
Mr. Top Team, Mr. Tater Tots. Why you love the Tater Tots? What you got the thoughts? You got the fucking Tater Tots on your fucking mind. What you talking about, brother? You be getting signed.
Oh my god, he's got potatoes on his brain. Potatoes in his bed, yeah, potatoes in his veins.
Think about tater tots. Motherfucker, think about tater tots. I love
broccoli and tater tots. They gotta fuck each other and not snot.
How about have a tater tot casserole with dude broccoli and I love tater tots. Throw some cheese in there, we'll come and have fun. Gum in your gum, oh yeah. Mr. I love tater tots, Mr. Tater Tots,
Mr. I love tater tots, Mr. Tater Tots,
Mr. I love tater tots, Mr. Tater Tots, Mr. I love tater tots, Mr. I love tater tots, Mr. Tater Tots, Mr. Tater Tots, Mr. Tater
Tots,
Mr. Tater Tots,
Mr. Tater Tots, Mr. Tater Tots, Mr. Tater Tots, Mr. Tater Tots,
Mr. Tater Tots, Get real dumb in the corner. Oh, yeah, shit. Yeah. Oh, shit. Mr. Tater Tots. Mr. I Love Taters.
Dell the Funk of Homo Sapien also has Pissing on Your Steps.
You remember that one, bro?
Pissing on your face?
Oh.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
We bring the wood.
Sammy's pissing on your face.
What other old school is there, bro? How about the one
what
that...
What other old school is your bro?
How about the... As I'm wearing a plaid button-up shirt.
Yeah!
But, why don't
Mr.
you play
Dogger,
that
baby.
Song...
Mr. Homo, homo, baby.
Why don't you...
Dogger Faggy.
Why don't you play that... Hey, ButtNassty, why don't you play...
Debo!
Why don't you play that song that we did our soap commercial to in high school? I don't know. Do we ever tell them about the soap commercial?
Fresh, fresh, fresh.
Yo,
yo
that's
fresh.
It was...
what was it?
We had to come up with a product and a commercial.
Marketing class. Yeah.
And we came up with fresh soap.
Yep, and we did the commercial. Dogger came and sat by me, and I told him he stank. I was, damn, dude, you stank.
I went in the shower.
You need to use this stuff right here. Oh, what's that?
That's fresh.
Yeah, fresh soap, man.
It's the best soap out there.
Yeah, fresh, fresh. Oh, that's fresh.
And then we go upstairs.
Dogger got naked.
And then it showed. I did get naked.
Yeah, you did.
I come out of the shower, but I had a towel on.
Yeah. No, you didn't.
And I said, wow, that's fresh.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden, it went into that song.
Fresh, fresh, fresh. Yo, that's fresh. What song is that by? Who is that by?
It's by,
Yo, that's fresh.
Yeah, there it is.
Fresh, yo, that's fresh.
It's this one right here with the record. Yeah. Here it is, and then we busted into this for a soap commercial.
Yeah, 1983.
Fresh soap.
Oh, fresh.
By Yuck Nasty and Dogger,
didn't
baby.
You have the motherfucking, fresh on the fucking towel, too? Yeah, we put that on the towel, the words.
Mm-hmm.
Fresh. Fresh 3 MCs, fresh.
Yo, that's fresh.
Look,
33 and a half, buddy.
That's fresh.
Oh, Dogger baby. He stinks like a motherfucker, you know. Oh. He needs to take a bath, man. Use his soap right here. You are so need to take a bath, you dumb queer.
F-R-E.
Dogger ain't fresh. No, no, he ain't fresh.
Bullshit.
R-E-S-H.
Dogger
fresh. Yo, that's fresh.
Oh, shit.
Soap. Fresh soap. Yeah, it's fresh soap, fresh soap.
Dogger had his dick out, he put his dick out. Show him
sorry.
The donuts.
Well, I was in no shower cause I was so stinky. Had to wash my pinky and my little winky. Underneath a ball sack cause I had some cheese that was smelling kinda whack. So I went to yuck. Say what's up, bro? I need you to scrub my fucking butthole. I feel like I gotta look something in there. Get the Brillo pad, let's do this. Come on now.
Fresh, 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 yo, that's fresh.
Soap.
Fresh, 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 Dogger smells fresh.
Soap.
We should rap like that. Yo, I was rapping with Dogger if we were sitting in the corner.
Play it again.
We had some soap. That shit got a boner. Debo was there. He was licking my butt. And goddamn, man. It started to fart. And where did fart
get
come from?
Get into the corner. Fuck, fuck you. Get in the corner. Fuck you, get in the corner.
Fuck you, get in the corner. Black sheep, here we go.
Black sheep's a good one.
Yeah, we had them. We did. We fucked with them before.
Hells yeah, bro.
Hell for those. For those that slept.
This is Dogger's. This is Dogger's fucking jam.
Bullshit.
This is my alarm clock when I wake up.
Oh.
What? Content warning. We know. That's why we push play.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. This is my alarm clock. Oh, dog. Fuck, dog. Oh, fuck you. Fuck, fuck you. Dog a faggy. Dog a faggy. Dog a faggy. Fuck you. Fuck you. Dog a faggy. Dog a faggy. Dog a faggy.
Wake up, yuck. Wake up, yuck. Wake up. Wake up, yuck. It's time to get around. Wake up. Wake up, yuck. Come on, motherfucker. Time to wake up. Come on now. Motherfucker. Wake up. Come go down. It's better to make up.
That's also my ringtone for when my mother calls me.
Oh, dude, oh, good.
Yep, for when my mom calls me.
Every whatever. Time. Oh, you turn the music or?
Yeah, every oh. Look at him pop off, flipping off the camera. You fuck you. Hey. Actually, it's Isaac's alarm clock.
For when he doesn't want to get up for school.
Yeah, yeah.
Just go get the boombox, turn this shit up loud as hell.
Fuck you. Yeah. Look at this old lady flipping us off.
Everyone flips us off, bro.
Oh. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck dogger, fuck dogger, fuck dogger, fuck dogger, fuck dogger.
Want a blue?
Fuck dogger, fuck dogger, fuck dogger, fuck dogger, fuck dogger, fuck donuts, fuck dogger, fuck minivans. Fuck minivans, fuck minivans, fuck dogger and his donuts, fuck minivans.
You never drew a minivan, bro. Try the shit first before you fuck me off with a fucking dildo, bro. Fuck you, asshole. Fuck a minivan. Have some respect and get in the minivan. Go for a ride. Check it out real quick. I get 27 miles to the gallon, bro. That's not bad.
Fuck dogger, fuck his minivans.
Oh, bro, damn. Come on now. You know what can happen.
Hey,
I can move your couch and
fuck
I save some gas.
Fuck taters. Fuck tots. Fuck everybody. Fuck me. Fuck wiener. Look at that girl flipping off the camera. Like, just crying. Like, I don't want to flip the camera.
This is sassy. This is sassy. Why am I doing this?
Hey, fuck you. Go fuck yourself, dogger. Fuck off. Fuck me. Fuck dogger. Fuck off. Fuck broccoli, dude. Fuck tater tots.
Go to get in the corner.
Adam Thomas.
Fuck Adam Thomas.
Fuck. Talk to Cleo.
Talk to Cleo.
In Denmark.
Fucking Denmark.
Fuck Cleo. Fuck Cleo. Fuck Cleo. That's what. That's. There you go. We should do that for her. Intro for her. We should learn.
Talk
whatever
to
they speak in
fuck that.
Denmark.
I don't want to talk to her. I don't want to talk to
her. Leo.
Talk to Cleo. I don't want to talk to her. Talk to Cleo. I don't want to talk to her.
Fuck that.
Oh, shit.
We need to start effing with the Google translation and send her text and see what it translates our shit to. What is that? Is that Denmarkian?
Denmarkian.
We're trying to talk about Denmarkians.
We bought Rosanna Fat Stone.
She was pissed. She said it wasn't funny, so... How do we do this?
How do we do this? We hired her to teach us Denmarkian stuff. And you know what?
What?
Dogger. Dogger did it. He did it.
Ooh, what about some Foo Schnickens? You remember them bad boys? Brand Nubian in the house. Punks jump up to get beat down. Punks jump up to get beat down. Punks jump up to get beat down.
Last move.
We got nothing to prove. Last move.
Ah, hell yeah.
Dogger baby, he's fucking rude. Dogger baby,
or that. This or that.
We don't got nothing to prove. Lash move. Oh, Dogger doodle, we don't got nothing to prove. He's fat too. Fuck you. Oh,
you used to tease me. Cause my dog is easy.
Dogger was head deal nuts every wheezy. He had a boner. His dog.
Oh.
said daughter. I meant to say his wife through donuts on his penis. Yeah, I said penis.
The next guy is going to be tough for me to do. I think he's the fast one.
Yeah. I hated when Shaq did shit with that.
I'm the Peter, the Piper, the one who goes sniper. Put it in the group, yo, you better decipher. Cause I'ma come to whoop and you better believe it. F you, cause I ain't got nothing to prove.
Lashmo!
Yo, we don't got nothing to prove.
Lashmo!
Yo, we don't got nothing to prove.
Go poop!
Hey, go poop!
Go poop! We just fucking party, party, go!
Dang it! You're a fucking dumbass! I hate the way he smells and the way he looks at me in the fucking eyes, and I don't even know why he's drinking all that Red Bull. All he's gonna do is shit and fart in the poop and boom. Then he says, stop drinking the beer, don't fart.
Fuck ya!
I don't even know. That's
fuck
you,
fuck
you,
fuck ya!
Come on, little.
Yeah.
This
ooh,
is my that's shit, some facts. Yeah, right here. Turn that shit up, yuck nasty.
Boom, sickity boom, sickity boom, dogga. I got the rubber up and up out. I the whole thing and they dumb here. My dogger comes. I'm
hyped up with Pinocchio's nose.
Because doggers are coming in to tick that dope. I'm in for bootsy, lazy. Now you got the crazy. Crazy with the boots, dogger faggy, yeah, faggy.
One, two,
dogger can't buckle his
shoe. Fuck you, asshole. Eat my butthole.
Yup, baby. He's a fucking freak.
Your books get on your walk and fuck out his
shit. Swing snaps and wigs kick. Dogger baby. He is a vegan, yeah, he likes dick, dick.
And yuck nasty, he
do his school. Dick, bone, and dogger baby likes to suck on. Dick, bones, dogger baby likes to suck on. But, hoes.
Oh, shit, horny, horn, horn, horn.
Yeah.
The dun, dun, dun. Fuck yuck.
Damn. Fuck yeah.
He was an ass. Dumb ass. He was an ass. A fucking dumb ass. Get in the corner, y'all. Fuck the dumb. He's the dumb ass.
Here's another old one.
Yeah. Oh, what is it?
No commercials.
Now, Peter Piper. Pick peppers. But run rock.
Dogger baby fell down. And he's locked on. Dogger baby was nimble. But he was quick. So, dogger baby just sucked some dick. Yeah, dogger baby was a fucking fag. Yeah, he sucked lots of dick. Yeah, when he was gay. Yeah, when he was a homo. When a little boy, he licked all the boys at the school, oh god. And I said, oh, he likes to get down the dogger baby. He sucks him every. Yo, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, yo, nasty. Come on now. You know, that time when you were just walking down the street and you had your Reebok pumps and you thought you were cool, but you were fucking queer. Then you tight rolled your pants and said,
yeah, bro, Reebok. Reebok.
Venus.
Reebok pumps.
Doggers.
What?
Donuts.
Yeah.
Doggers.
What?
Donuts. My doggers donuts.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you had a donut, you'd be happy.
Dude,
right?
I am happy that you're happy. How's your wiener, actually?
Kind of sad.
Dude, motherfucking Kurt Michael tweeted at me.
Got it caught in a zipper.
Did you?
Yep.
Again?
Yeah.
Hey.
I'm in a hurry, you know.
Did your brother have to lick it again to help you get it lubricated up?
He's up north.
He's oh that fucker.
No.
What's he doing up there?
I had to have the neighbor do it.
What's he doing up there? The neighbor again.
He's taking pictures.
Oh shit! What's happening?
Sorry, I got it zipped up. I know you don't like to look at it in the first place, but now it's bleeding.
Oh yeah.
Can you just check to see if I need stitches? It's right there. Yep, right where the ball sack meets the penis.
Right here?
Yup, that's where it just...
Okay. How does this feel?
It don't lick it because it makes it hurt
more. It's going to help it. It's going to lube it up.
Okay.
I'll lick it.
Okay, it's twice, though.
How does it feel?
Yeah, but why you do... My butthole doesn't hurt. Please don't lick my butthole.
I'm
going
to
go...
I need to get some butthole juice on it first.
I'm fine. It'll be fine. Sorry I came over.
No, come back here.
Tell your cousin I said...
You need to...
Stay strong, bro.
Stay gay. Stay gay up there in prison, hey? We understand that shit. Being from Wisconsin.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know.
I love it.
Hey, Doggan, when's the last time you fucked some cheese? You know, that's what I thought you were going to
say. Like real cheese?
Real cheese. Velveeta cheese?
I don't know, dude. I had to bend like
do you think
maybe
you
I was
stick
like
your dick
22.
In Velveeta cheese?
Yeah, that was the last time.
Yeah.
Hot Velveeta?
Hot Velveeta.
You want to know what the best is?
What is?
You put a block of Velveeta in the microwave.
Yeah.
But
you
only do it till it's half melted.
Oh, yeah.
And then you. Put it out and you let it stand for a minute.
Yeah?
You let it stand for a minute.
Yeah.
And then you stick your penis in.
Oh, are you serious?
But you only get 4 or 5 pumps until it forms and molds around your
2 pumps and I'm done.
Yeah. 2 and that's it?
2 and that's it. For some cheese?
Yeah.
I'm like Johnny, man.
I forgot his cheese, bro.
Yeah, man. Shit. Oh, so.
So what's the best thing that happened to you today, Yuck Nasty?
Oh, the best thing that happened to me today?
Yeah.
Well, let's just say. Y'all fucking suck.
Oh, okay? Well. Let me do the break. Suck. Let me do the breaking news. Breaking news. Yuck Nasty stalled, so that means that it's best thing that happened today for him was he probably had sex with a guy at the gas station.
Holy shit! Breaking news! Hey. Yuck fucked the guy! Oh shit!
You,
tune in at 5 for video.
Video. Did you did you get that beer from that gas station up the road?
Yeah.
What was the dude working?
No. He wasn't working tonight. I was going to fuck with him, though. I was going to be like, yeah, man. You know that guy that comes in here every Wednesday and buys fucking beer?
Yeah.
That big, burly-looking bear motherfucker? Yeah. Homo motherfucker? Yeah. With shit all in his
fucking beer. How much of the day-old donuts?
He's got them nose hairs just inch long sticking out. Them nose hairs are connected to your mustache, bro. Is that nose hairs?
There's a reason for him, though. You know the reason.
Oh, what's the reason?
The reason is I'm a painter, you see, by trade, you know. And
breaking news, Dogger's a painter.
When
he's
you're
painting,
spraying
and painting and kicking kids,
prime
and eating donuts, having sex with his boss.
But when you're spraying paint, you're spraying varnish and all that.
What kind of paint?
It shit gets up in your nose, and if you got a nose hair, it can get caught in there, so
nobody.
It's like a filter.
You. Nobody believes you.
Plus, I hate trimming my nose hairs.
I fucking... Dude, I bought a thing for you. It's got a light on it and everything. Dude,
it'll cut off...
No, it can cut off all that back hair and neck hair that you got going on.
If you got a beard, it doesn't matter about...
You guys, I am pulling the fucking hair off his neck.
There ow! Hey, Mrs. Dogger Baby will take care of that shit later,
did she send you a picture?
But when you have a beard like
she's
this...
She's got a fucking razor... And
no, see,
cupcakes.
She made the mistake.
She's like, I'm shaving your balls tonight.
No.
What mistake did she say? Turn down your pants, let me shave them nuts.
Not even close. The mistake she had
was...
She
walks away.
She came home from work, and she gave me the piece of cake that she had for me, and I ate it immediately before she even said, what's going on?
Yep.
But what she should have did was wait until I got here for a little while, and then... Send me the pic and say this is here for you. But
yeah, but Dogger, he spilled some on his pants.
But you know what?
He's like, look, dude, that's cake, dude.
I think, when
is he gonna start licking it?
I think I dropped some on the floor, so there'd be crumbs. I know exactly where it is too. I made the broom
down there sweeping up the licking the fucking pan, the dustpan.
I know it fell. I knew the piece fell off the cake, and I made a mental note of where it landed. I didn't clean it up. I just made a mental note because when I come home later, I'll remember.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I forgot to check behind the fucking.
See, that's why he was punching babies. Roar!
Oh, yeah.
He was going for that cake on the floor.
Don't you touch that cake!
Bam!
Roar! Roar!
Oh, shit, man, my bad. Little baby dogger baby. Little dogger baby.
No one's gonna believe that's a fucking name anyway, bro. Who's gonna believe that's a fucking name?
I don't know who named a fucking kid Roar.
Yeah, you know, stupid people.
Oh, dumb people.
There's a meaning behind it.
Is there?
It's actually a Norwegian name.
I thought you were from Denmark.
Well.
Utgangsgidad.
Shout out to Cleo, y'all.
Cleo.
What's up, Cleo?
Oh, don't rock the train.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dude.
Did
you ever try that?
Yeah.
Have you ever rode on a train?
No, never.
What a weirdo.
Yeah, I've rode on a train. Fucker, why? you fucking asshole.
You ever try to rock back and forth kind of like on the
city
Ferris
bus?
Wheel? Or the city bus. Dude, I used to drive. I used to ride that city bus all over the place.
I know. I've gotten kicked off of the city bus many times. They wouldn't even let me on for a long time. Like going to them clubs.
I don't think I ever got kicked off the bus.
The gay clubs. They
not the
me
city
in no
bus.
More.
I got kicked off the school bus.
The
first time I ever got in trouble on a school bus.
The first day of school, I got kicked off the school bus. Man.
I was in eighth grade.
Yeah.
And
yep, that's when I had to start riding.
And I heard this joke from my dad.
Oh, really?
Okay. This is when
Jerry Sandusky.
It's your dad.
Your father's Jerry.
Eighth? No, it's not Jerry.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, it's Jerry.
All right, go.
But he told me this joke, and I went and I thought I'd try it on. I thought it was funny. I heard him telling somebody about it or something, but I thought it was funny. So I got on the bus in the morning to go to school.
Yeah.
And I handed a girl a screw, and I said, "Hey, you want a screw?" And the bus driver heard it, and he wrote a referral on me. They told the principal. And then I got a referral, and then I brought it home to my dad, and he looked at it.
And what'd you do?
He just started laughing. He's like,
"Really?"
He's like, "You heard me say that?"
Like, does he laugh like you? Is he laughing like you? You want a screw? Gareth, what are you doing here, Gareth? That's my girl.
Oh yeah, so.
So you got referred because in eighth grade you asked a girl to screw.
But no, I didn't ask her. Yeah. This is not sexual.
You wanted a screw.
All I did was I gave her the screw. It was an actual screw. I gave it to her. And I said, "Do you want a screw?"
And asked her if she wanted a screw. And she said, "Dogger, you are too fat for me."
I just wanted to know if she wanted a screw. Not if she wanted two screws, but if she wanted a screw. You want us. Dogger
baby wants to screw an eighth grade girl. When he was
in eighth grade. Just to make that clear. Well, I don't know if you realize what you said, but you said I want to have sex with an eighth grader.
I know what I said. Gareth does too. Oh. That spell is Connie.
He actually has a different more. It's more like a. Nope. That's low animal.
Oh, yeah. Hey, low animal. Oh, yeah. That's, what's up? Okay.
If you don't know what we're doing fart laughs really? For people that we know.
This is what Dogger really sounds like when he farts.
He's all the jalapenos, bro. I get that sub at Subway.
Oh, what's happening?
Ah, shit.
Hey, here comes the commercial back. Oh, there he is. Yes, sir.
Welcome to the corner. You are in the corner. I hope you had fun. Thanks for coming to the corner.
A merry time.
Press 5 if you'd like to talk to Yuck Nasty.
Or if press 6 to talk to DoggaFaggy.
Press 6 to talk to DoggaFaggy.
And press 7 to talk to ButtNassty Nasty.
And press 8.5 to go fuck yourself.
What did you press again?
Welcome to the corner. Who's calling? Who's calling?
Operator?
Yes.
Operator?
Yes.
Hello?
I'd like to order a fresh chicken.
Oh, okay, yes. Go ahead.
Okay, but I'm looking for a specific type. I'm looking for one that's roughly about 5 to 6 pounds.
Is this pickup or delivery?
Plucked.
Is this pickup or delivery?
Plucked and ready to be fucked.
Oh!
Sir.
Hey, you got the wrong fucking number,
We
sir.
Don't do that here, okay?
We fuck them first before we send them out.
Yeah, you don't fuck the chickens. We fuck them here, okay?
Yeah.
This is, I mean, they're not whores.
Yeah.
It's food.
Yeah. But I thought this was the new chicken hotline, not the used chicken hotline.
You have to.
That's not very nice.
You have to push.
Can you?
Three.
Can you? Can I speak to your boss?
Yeah, this is the supervisor. Can I help you?
Okay. What I was told is that I could call this number and get a fresh chicken delivered to my door within 72 hours alive.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
But you're telling me for some... Mm-hmm. You're telling me that you guys are going to have sex with the chickens first? That's not what I signed up for.
I can understand that you feel that way. Yep. But, you know, I got to put up... We fill out these troubleshooting reports, and then we just send you guys nowhere and tell you fuck off. And if you want to fuck chicken or not. But I totally understand how you feel, sir.
I mean, I totally understand. $13,000 with you guys
sir,
in the last
sir,
3 months.
You do not have to get crazy with me now. You just lower the tone. Lower it.
This isn't... Listen, this isn't me getting crazy.
Sir,
if you want,
I
can get crazy. Okay. But you know, you guys have taken plenty of my money. You guys have you guys have sent me plenty of chicken.
I know.
They've gotten fucked and fried, all of them consecutively.
And
but
good
now
chickens.
You're telling me you're changing your policies. You guys are going to have sex with them before you send them to me?
This is something that's new. Obama passed a law, and we're just trying to follow regulations.
It's federal.
Unbelievable.
Federal stuff is going on.
Well, I guess you guys aren't getting any more of my business. I really don't have anything else to say to you.
Tom, can I step in here for a second, please?
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
Excuse me,
this
sir.
This is Tom. He's my supervisor.
Yes.
Okay, Tom, what's your ID number? Because I need to be
666. Go fuck yourself.
It's 9.
9.
seven. It's seven.
Okay, I can only handle about another 15 seconds of this.
Okay, so...
What? Did I not call the right number?
No, this is the right number. See, what happened is he's right. Obama did pass a new law. It's a federal thing. We have to fuck the chickens before they come to you. We know you want to fuck them. But if it helps at all, we bleach all the assholes of the chickens that we fuck before we send them to you. Yep. They're completely sterilized. They're free. And we actually inject a little bit of a lube with a turkey baster. Yeah.
And dogs.
And
dogs,
yeah, I tell you, sir, they're actually better. Yep. They're better now than what they were.
But nobody, you can't anatomically, unless you have like a 2 millimeter wide penis, you can't fuck a chicken in the ass. You have to fuck it in its vagina.
Hey, all right, if you don't tell anybody, I will send you a 400-pound chicken with a really good credit score if you just don't say anything to anybody.
Where are they breeding 400-pound chickens?
Don't worry about that, sir.
No, we can tell.
Because I'd like to move there.
G.R. Steiner, what's happening, baby?
Can you imagine being black around some 400-pound chicken spot? Oh, shit.
And they're all just paying their bills on time?
Paradise.
And yeah, they don't miss a cell payment, do they, Dogger?
I fucking think I'm in heaven.
What's up? I missed you guys, man. What's poppin'?
What's happening, J.R. Steiner?
J.R. Steiner, what's kicking? How you doing? What's fresh? What's the best thing that happened to you today, bro?
Let's see. The best thing that happened to me today is that the dogs. Okay, so my dogs. I have two dogs. I have two small dogs.
Oh,
one Dachshund, one Boston Terrier.
Love them dogs.
And my dogs have been eating cat shit, which I wasn't aware of. So I found two piles of throw up this morning.
Oh no.
And but for some reason they smelled like diarrhea.
So you licked
so
them.
I like put two and two together and I'm like, okay, so either they have like an intestinal blockage and their poop is coming into their stomach, which means that they're like 2 days away from dying.
Yeah.
Or somebody's eating shit. So what I did was I took them out to where they go potty at and
potty.
There's like, I've noticed that there's cat poop laying around. So I put two and two together. I'm like, okay, I'm cleaning up this diarrhea-smelling throw-up because they're eating cat shit. That's probably the best thing that happened.
Breaking news. J.R. Steiner eats cat shit and it shits it in the yard and blames it on his cats. Tune back at 5 for the solution to this problem.
It's bleach. Drink bleach.
Do you guys think that's funny?
Hell yeah!
So the best thing that happened, dude, Dogger, you had to have
this
a pretty.
This is the last time I call in. This is the last time I call.
Hey, before you hang up, this.
But we know where the 400-pound chickens are, dude.
That sounds like a
Don't
shitty day, bro.
Us.
Where?
I'm not telling you if you
where?
Call if you're not gonna call us. Anymore.
We'll tell
well,
you
I
at
need
the
you
end.
To tell me.
No, we'll tell you next time you call.
The next time you call, we will give you the location. It's only
latitude and longitude, baby.
48
I said longitude.
Longitude, you motherfucker. You never been longitude?
It's some cheese curds fucking with me.
So how have you been? So here we are. We're all alone.
No, I really can't talk long. I'm going to L. I'm driving to LA at 3 in the morning. I got to meet with Brody. He ordered some custom merchandise. And I got to go drop him off some stuff at his favorite coffee bean. So be looking out for some vines, and Twitter pictures
Brody's
and stuff
Stavis,
tomorrow morning.
Stavis Brody.
Yes, sir.
So why don't you go ahead and just
Steven
tell
Brody.
Us.
Yeah.
Steven.
Yes.
Tell us a few things that's going on quick and let us know.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to do the shirts. We
well,
talked about that
oh, yeah.
before.
I picked up a – I pick, oh, yeah. No, we talked a bit today about what the – Get in the Corner podcast, the shirt is going to be. Of course, Yuck Nasty had the disgusting and terrible idea
of course.
To put a dildo on the front of the shirt.
Hey, that was Dogger's
which,
idea.
Of course,
my
no,
idea
of
was
course nobody's going to wear that. Nobody's going to wear that shit in public. And he wanted to make the actual shape of the dildo some sort of fine print that explains the disclaimer that they say in the beginning
Dude,
of the
Dude, that podcast. Was my best idea. That was the best thing that happened to me today.
He was sleeping, and all of a sudden he's like, ding, ding.
I got it.
I'm
dildos, butt plugs.
JR,
yeah.
Stop the print. We're doing it over.
Yeah.
Dildos.
And then he goes, and then Yuck Nasty goes, hey, dude, I've got this great idea, man, but I need some help with it. He goes, I want to put a stick figure on a shirt. And then that's it. That's as far as it went. So, of course, I'm scratching my head. I'm waiting for, like, a punchline or a joke. He's like, nah, dude, I just want to play.
So some sick guys.
We're going to work on that one. That's a work in progress.
Hey,
but.
Hey, that was Dogger's idea, too.
We'll have that one in 2016.
Yeah.
We got to perfect the stick figure.
When Dogger becomes president.
How many fights do you think we'd have on how the stick figure is supposed to look?
Damn it. No, fuck. Start over, bro. Why
dude,
do
this
I?
Is a new revision, man. These stick figures aren't sticky enough, man. It's not sticky enough, though.
Yeah. This motherfucker, though, he goes, yeah, I was thinking about an idea for you and Dogger. Like, have the dog from the fucking Family Guy for dogs, but I'm trying to think of something for you. And he's like, I'll think the only thing that comes to mind is Woody Woodpecker. And I'm like, man, I look like Popeye. Try that one. And you know what the fucker says? Yeah, before the spinach.
Hell yeah, Disney.
Yeah.
It should just be a picture of some vomit.
It's a GetInDaCorner. Follow Young Nasty.
No, but seriously though, I'm trying to talk you guys into making your first shirt be, you know, something.
Yeah.
It has. I really think it should have "Get in the Corner" podcast big somewhere on the shirt. So like, Young Nasty threw a few ideas at me that I thought were bangers. Like, what were some of the ones you told me?
Oh, Dogger sucks penis. Get in the corner.
No, it was something else.
Yeah.
It was,
have you punched your baby today?
Like
get in the corner.
Huh?
Have you punched your baby today?
Yeah. Get in the corner podcast. I think
that's what we're gonna roll with, man. Honestly,
another one could be.
I like it.
You ever eat human?
Hell yeah. You fucked a chicken.
Have you ever tasted
today?
Human? Get in the corner.
Hell yeah, man. We could come up with so many of them stupid things from the shit we talk about. But yeah,
well,
man,
you already know, man.
Go.
If it blows up and people are loving the shirts, I mean, I'll make as many as you guys want. You know.
Yeah, we're gonna give those shirts away for free. That's what we're doing. We're gonna do some contest stuff. It'll be the podcast after this one. We're gonna start contesting and send out these shirts. But yeah, John,
for the fans. Whoa. Are you trying to get rid of me?
Man, you the motherfucker says Allie got it.
You know,
but listen, on my terms, though. On my terms. I say when it's time for me to get out of the corner, okay?
Okay.
He's at a red
so
light.
So as I was saying.
Go ahead, brother.
To get in the corner. What?
Finger bang.
Listen,
hey,
I was saying to the Get in the Corner podcast fans, if you listen to the last episode I was on, we had like this whole fucking fried thing.
Yeah.
And I got super inspired. So I actually, I think I called Yuck Nasty or emailed him the next night. I'm like, dude, I came up with a verse for the song, for like what I think would be an awesome song. So you guys be on the lookout for that. Hopefully I'll be like on a compilation CD or maybe they'll release the MP3 for free. But
yeah.
I have like a dope verse for, you know, the fuck 'em and fry 'em. Fuck 'em and fry 'em.
We go
fuck 'em
and
fry 'em.
JR fucks up
and
we fry 'em. Dogger fucks 'em.
Word.
How about we play the
Word.
Song
Dude,
right
I,
now and then
you, know
you go ahead and bust your verse out live and give them a taste of what's happening.
Wait, are you sure that that'll work with
no,
the audio sync?
It won't sync.
Yeah, my instinct, because I feel like when I hear the audio, it'll, you know what I mean? I'm afraid it won't sync.
Our listeners won't know. They're dumb as shit, bro. I'm telling you. They won't even know. We'll just say that it's working good.
Yeah.
And then they'll be, oh, it must be
working
good.
No, you know what? If you guys, you know what? That'll be my farewell. I'll find the MP3 on my computer. I'll bust my verse, and then I'll go and find wherever these 400-pound chickens are at, because you know I'm interested, son.
Fuck off. He's going to, I'm going to love that chicken all day. What's your credit score again?
You have any more dreams or nightmares, bro?
Yeah. Oh, hold on.
No, but I do enjoy making those vines. But I think I'm gonna break up with Vine and get back with Instagram. I have a much longer history with Instagram, and you know what I mean.
Fuck Vine.
I personally like Instagram better.
Yeah, fuck.
I don't think
fuck
I've
fuck
ever
Apple.
Used Instagram.
Fuck Vine.
Yo.
Oh shit.
Yo.
Oh shit.
Yo. 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 Fuck 'em and fry 'em.
fuck them and fry them.
We gon' fuck them and fry them. Fuck up and fry them. Dogger fucks up and fries them. He fucks them and fries them. Yeah, he fucks up.
Yeah.
He fucks up, fucks up, fucks up, fucks up.
I was sitting at home and I had this idea. What if I could fuck my food and then eat it with no fear? So I went to the farmer's market. I saw that they had an auction. They had some sexy chickens. So I went and bought one. I grabbed it by the side. It tried to put up a fight. I said, you don't even know you finna get fucked and fried. So I got the chicken home and I put on Barry White and I poured a glass of wine. And then I dimmed the light. I looked chick in his face. I said, this ain't your day. I'ma tenderize your meat and then put you on the plate. Man, I got out that flour. I got out that oil. I put it in the pot and then set that shit on boil. Man, I'm hungry and horny. Normal girls, boring. I could fuck humans, but that shit is boring.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even use condoms.
Fuck that.
I don't even buy them.
Oh, no.
Chickens can't get herpes. Bitch, I ain't lying. Cause
oh,
we
yeah.
fuck them and fry them.
We fuck them and fry them. 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 Fucking fry them. Motherfucking fucking
Hey, how did that sound? Was the audio okay?
Fuck yeah, dude. We were able to sync with it too, so. Yes, sir.
Well, it's easier because I had to beat him. I am, but hopefully, I'm gonna set up my audio equipment and send them a good MP3 of that.
Well done, well done.
Yeah, that shit is bomb, man. You know what we need to do? We need to get FBB tattoos, right? We'll have Dogger get F on his butt cheek.
Yeah,
I'll get B on mine.
Yeah,
and JR will get B on his.
Why do you guys each have to get the B's?
Because
you know if you guys ever get if we ever get in a fight, the B's are sticking together. I'm walking around with a fucking F on my ass.
Hey, we'll form like Voltron with our butt cheeks, baby.
Yeah, my.
No, this is what we should do. Okay, this would be the configuration. Dogger's on the left.
Yeah.
Yuck's in the middle, and I'm on the right, okay? So Dogger gets a big F on his right butt cheek.
Yeah.
I get a B on my left butt cheek, and Yuck, you have to get a big B right in the middle of your asshole. So in the picture, you're spreading everything open to the winds with this massive B in the middle.
No, how we should do it is...
I'll just get a big B all over my butt, since it'll probably be the same size as yours on your butt cheek.
This is what it is. Hey, this is what it is. You'll get the B on your ass sideways, so the loops of the B go around your butt cheeks, and him and I will hold you up sideways.
Oh shit!
And that'll be.
You put way too much thought into that. Think about it. You had to visualize that shit before you said it.
No, he did.
There's like complicated mathematics involved in what you just said.
You're into condom, motherfuckers.
And that'll be the cover of our album.
Fuck, I'm down. I'm with it. 5BB
yeah,
babies.
Well, maybe we don't have to get tattoos. We can just use a permanent marker.
No,
just to,
tattoos. I'll do it.
Does permanent
asshole,
mean
whatever.
Tattoos?
Yeah, I don't know.
Like permanent on your ass?
Well, whatever. You already got a tattoo on your ass, fucker.
I got to cover it up, though.
Yeah, there we go. We got the solution.
I'll cover it up. Yeah, just put a big F on there. Make it big, too.
JR,
are you
man.
Crazy, motherfuckers? I'm about to get out of here and go all to right, sleep, bro. Man. I got a long drive ahead of me.
Yeah, do your thing, man.
Hey, but I'm stoked, man. I'm serious. I really want you guys to come out in September, man. I hope that you guys actually do come out. We can create some content for these guys.
Hell
get
yeah,
them excited.
Man.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, we definitely coming out. Definitely.
As long as I get that babysitter.
Yeah, get that fucking bitch.
If that babysitter, I had a babysitter calling sick tonight, so that's why I got here like 3 hours late. If that fucking babysitter calls in when I'm going, I'm getting ready to leave for the plane, I'll kill her. I'll fucking kill the babysitter.
JR, man, have a safe drive.
Are you crazy, motherfuckers?
Yeah,
I love
man.
You guys now.
Hell
talk
yeah,
to you
we
too.
Love you too, bro. That's fucking for
check
real.
Out J.R. Steiner. Check out his
check him out.
Fuck Vine videos. Now I'll check out his Instagram.
Yep. Fuck him.
Yeah.
Check him out on Twitter.
Just
at
Google me. Just Google J.R. Steiner. You'll see all my Instagram, Vine. You'll see all that stuff.
J-A-Y-A-R Steiner. Steiner. Is that correct?
Close enough, yeah.
Good enough. They'll find it.
Whatever, dude. Whatever. It's okay. You don't love me. You left an R out. It's okay. It's not
no, I said J-A-Y-A-R.
R.
A-R. I just...
Thank you, Yuck Nasty.
Oh,
thank
baby.
You, Yuck.
Oh, touch me.
Oh, come on, man.
Touch me on the butt, brother.
I try. I got a stutter. It's hard to say.
He's got a stutter.
Go
2 hours?
Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, go fuck yourself, man. Penis.
See you later. Love ya.
Penis.
Bye,
love
you guys.
I love you.
Peace.
We love you. I love him.
You're hot.
He's a great guy.
He's a hell of a guy.
Yeah, good guy. Ain't
hell of a guy.
Yeah, we fucked him.
Well.
Dogger raped him.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, via
birthday
Skype.
Birthday rape.
There was no
JR's
penetration.
Birthday rape. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, he held them down and raped them on his birthday rape.
Birthday rape. Yeah, man. JR cool as fuck. You guys should follow him. What else
check
is up,
out.
Dogger?
Huh?
What else is up, Dogger? How's your wiener?
Not good. Remember the zipper?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So we were, the neighbor was lubing it up.
Dude, I got to move this weekend.
I know.
I hate moving.
I know.
Oh, I hate moving.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a bigger place. We need a bigger place. So, you know, fuck, you got to move, I guess. All these damn kids.
Yeah. I was telling somebody I'm going to help you move.
But another, on
they
another
were making fun of
good
me.
Note.
My, you know what I told them?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be in the kitchen with his wife packing stuff so I don't start puking, trying to carry shit.
Yo, can you help me carry this washer,
yeah,
bro?
Man. Yeah, man, just let me. I might have to puke 5 times up
hold
the steps.
On. I'll call Wiener quick.
Wiener, there's some beer over here. Come on.
All
right, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But
Dogger's got his pants off. Oh, okay.
My wife got her period, so we yeah. we dodged another bullet. We're safe again for another month. So that's another good thing. Just not ready for that fourth kid yet, bro. Just not ready for that fourth kid yet. Holy soon, shit. I'll probably have a fourth one.
It was funny as fuck. Yeah, so my wife had her period. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Talking about life, bro.
Did you have Gareth call her and tell her you no more kids? Bro. Mrs. Dogga Baby. This is Gareth Reynolds. Reynolds
oh, yeah.
Gareth on Twitter.
What was that from episode 3?
You need to stop having sex with your husband, okay? There's no more kids. He almost cut his dick off in Yuck's bathroom getting that fucking the home vasectomy kit from Narge, man.
So what do I do? Just chop my dick in half?
Yeah,
there,
or something like that, remember?
That's what the directions say, I think. I didn't read them because I can't read.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Because you just learn how to read by showing your penis to the neighbor.
Is this how you read? So he taught me that's how you read. So every so big. All right, Dogger Baby, we need you to go to the Bronco, the library to read some kids' books there. And so I go there and I pull down my pants and start reading because that's how I learned.
Yeah. So you get mad at me for saying you have sexual stuff attraction with eighth graders, but you're like, yeah, I just pulled my penis out and brought around a bunch of kids at the library.
Man, here's chapter 4. This is where you're supposed to show me yours now. And then at the end, we all touch.
That's what my dad Jerry told me.
Jerry Sandusky's cousin.
Jerry told me.
My neighbor.
He came over and read me bedtime stories.
Sure, sure. Hell of a guy. Princess Bride.
He said, you don't have to wear your PJs. Dogger Baby. DoggaFaggy. DoggaFaggy. But
that was his loss because my PJs were lingerie. If only he knew, bro.
I had some panties.
He might not have
yesterday.
Cared about that real small dick. He yeah. got turned on and raped because of the dick size.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Mm-hmm. Fart.
Fart.
Did we start the podcast on who came up with the word fart?
Yeah.
And here we are. We said fart.
This fart's always on your brain.
And we're at the end of her.
Mm-hmm.
Well, so is there anything else that we want to say? Obviously, thanks to everybody for listening.
Yep.
We don't understand.
Sorry for the dumb fucking podcast. I mean, Dogger's fucking stupid. Listen to him.
Yeah.
Listen, he's all.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
I ate cake before I came over here.
Sorry, guys.
It was still some of my wedding cake.
I had fun.
Hell no.
Hey, I had fun, you know.
Yeah.
You didn't.
My neighbor had 15 stitches after my wedding.
No, dude. Where is it, 15? Who gives a shit?
I don't know.
Dude, I had fun.
I had fun. We're going to auction off my pink.
Dick?
Well, that, yeah.
Your
we're going to auction
headphones?
Off my pink. No, the headphones are gone. Those pink ones have been gone.
Tater Tots already bought them.
Tater Tots got them. Fucker, we are gonna auction off my pink tie from Dogger Baby's wedding. Yeah, all you gotta do is go to GetInDaCorner.com, fuck yourself first, and then sign up for the fucking tie.
It's a hell of a tie.
It's a hell of a tie. And if we actually get anybody to sign up, guess what? You might win.
You might win.
And Dogger will fucking send you pictures of him in his lingerie pajamas.
I call it.
Imagine if guys were
Pangeray.
Pangeray.
Dude, you should actually put some lingerie on for Mrs. Dogga Baby once. You've wore her panties, haven't you?
No.
Yes, you have.
I've wore a thong.
If he said no, yeah, exactly. If he says no, a man no, thong, that's it? Really what happened. Because if it was if it wasn't true, we'd be like, hey, all the talk of time. But since it's true,
nope. Nope. Next question. Nope. Next question.
You know that's what gets down.
No, yeah, I wore a thong before.
Have you?
But it was a man thong. I bought them in the men's department. They were on clearance. I never wore a thong. I thought I'd fucking try it. They're only
pants?
$2.
Uncomfortable. Only $2?
I shit all over them when I pulled it out of my ass crack.
All them farts, huh?
Yeah.
See, it really helps.
I think those are for shaved buttholes.
Yeah.
Because it got all entangled in the hair. When I pull it off, it like ripped it, you know, because of the butt hair.
Yeah, well, you need to shave them.
You shave your butt hair, don't you?
I do. Get in there. Oof. I gotta shave it if I'm getting that tattoo.
You ever cut yourself?
Fuck yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Remember
bad?
I cut the fucking chunk out of my head?
Yeah, that was a chunk. Dude, I think that was on purpose.
Yeah, dude, I was just pissed off.
It was such a big chunk that it couldn't have been an accident.
Dude, I wasn't mad. I was just sitting here thinking about something, and I kept going over the same spot, just like, bam, and all of a sudden, yeah.
Motherfucking Dean not calling me back.
Who's D-Nut?
Dean.
Oh,
Dean. Like a dude didn't call you back because he gave you a one-night stand. He raped you one time, didn't call you. He said he called you, but he didn't call you.
I don't call them guys back. Gay guys don't know what a second date is.
They don't. So why don't we go ahead and end on that? And is there any type of song that you would like to sing for him?
No.
None?
Not really. What about you?
Let's just try one and see what happens.
Oh, you want us fucking sing?
Huh? Just one, and then we'll end it. And if it sucks, you know what?
What?
We'll just play some. We'll play some. Mr. Dabalina.
Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina.
Or we'll give him some Shaquille O'Neal.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Shaq Attack.
Do you remember when him and Kobe were rapping and trying to fucking piss each other off? Do ya?
Is this a new one?
Do ya? I get so motherfucker dog, baby.
I get so dog, baby.
Yeah. We fuck 'em.
Fuck 'em.
And we fry 'em.
And we fry 'em.
And we get in the corner and then we fly 'em with all craziness and some righteousness and some retardedness. Yeah, we the fucking peaks of this.
Fuck you, have fun. Yeah. I'll go to sleep cause you're tired and you gotta drive to LA in the morning.
J
Steiner. J.
He forgot the R's again. He just called you J. Steiner. Did you hear him?
I hope you did.
I'm gonna kick him in the rear end. And then Guillermo, he don't want to talk to him still.
Yeah.
He says he never's going to. Yeah, he never will.
What's Guillermo's problem? I don't really like him. Talking shit and being a bitch because I didn't laugh at him or what?
I don't know, but he says your face sucks.
Fuck him.
Yeah, he says your nose hairs need a trim. Fuck off.
Bullshit, I got a beard. The shit just connects. There's nothing that I can do except have butt sex with another guy.
I know the guys. Dogga was in prison getting fucked by lots of guys.
Yeah,
oh, maybe
that shit
was
good.
Talking about somebody else.
Yeah.
On the Twitter box. Yeah, Randall McMurphy got raped in jail when he was there. Yeah, he was in Wisconsin. Yeah, he was fucking there. Oh, Dogga baby, let me see what's going on with your gravy. They all isolated up when he calls the buzzer.
I know this place, they got these chickens. They're 400 pounds, they got good credit scores. They're finger licking, I really wanna get my hands on one of them. Then I'll fuck it, then I'll fucking fry,
I'm gonna fucking fry something too. And make some fucking beef stew out of you. Cause I fuck chickens and I eat humans. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
That shit is awesome, ain't it, bro?
In the corner.
In the fucking corner,
bro.
In the corner.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
In the corner.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
You're in the corner. Yeah.
go fuck it. Zip, go, go.
Dogga, baby.
What?
Dogga, baby.
See ya.
Dogga, baby.
Get out.
Dogga, faggy.
Fuck yuck.
Dogga, faggy.
Yuck, nasty.
On Twitter, faggy.
Yuck, nasty.
Fuck him in the butt because he likes that fucking gay stuff.